Well, welcome back to the Steve Robb Show. You know, somebody asked me in one of the comments there a little ways back, why do you call it the Steve Robb Show? It's like a TV channel or something? And I says, no. I just call it the Steve Robb Show because I'm usually showing people some stuff that I do. Or I'm talking about some stuff and, you know, that's about all it is. I mean, it's the farthest thing from a TV show. What we got going on here today is I'm going to show you a couple of mods I did to my 2010 F-150. On my 2002 Chevy Silverado, the bumpers are all dinged up from visiting my favorite stores where I park in the parking lot, and you get people dinging you in the front, dinging you in the back. And I thought, when I get this next truck, I'm going to fix that. And I did. So I'm going to show you a couple of mods that I did that I think are just fantastic, and I'm just going to show you, they've all been done. This is before I actually started making YouTube videos, and I'd like to see if somebody else on YouTube, you know, would like to try to do some of these, and maybe they can modify it better towards themselves, because I'm just going to show you the end product and not the process of actually building it. But this is for the front of my truck, and this right here. Guys, what this is I have a hitch on the front of my truck. I'll go into that in another vid sometime. The reason why I have a hitch on the front of my truck. But I got a hitch on the front of my truck. So all this is just a receiver, and it's turned upside down. And over here, you would have like where your ball would go. And most people would have it like this, so you could recognize it better like this. And guys, this all it is here is I put a couple of yellow markers in the front, and this is actually glued on, but I also put some zip ties on there as well, just for backup. And this is from Princess Auto. You can get them anywhere, any boating, marine supplies. This is just for a dock bumper. You know, you got the two holes here that you can just drill into if it was, you know, in wood. And it's been on there since 2010. And this is for the back of my truck, and of course it's red. And you know, it's a very simple design, and I just made this myself out of tubing, 2-inch tubing, and I glued it on here. And the straps that I had on here, the zip tie straps, they just fell off after a while. But guys, I tell you what, I've come out to my truck many times and seen bumpers just touching up there. Plus, it's fantastic when I'm, like, take for instance, we'll pick Home Depot or Lowe's where they got them big posts in the ground. And I can just back right up until the rubber pad here just kisses them bumpers, and then I know I'm far enough back. And, you know, you're not damaging your bumper or anything like that. What I'll do now is I'll just show you what they look like on the truck, and we'll get back to you. Okay, so there we are there. I mean, that don't look too bad. I'll give you a little shot here from the top side. And you could see, like, it sticks out about 5 inches. And it's just perfect, you know, for when you're in a parking lot. And, of course, they're not going to dent your bumper. So, there you go. Now, let's go take a look at the front. Okay, so there we are on the front. There's a nice shot there from the front for you. And, of course, I'll come around to the down shot there and take a look. And, guys, that just works perfect. And there you go. So, let's wrap this up.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the little bit of a tip there on how to protect your front and back bumpers. And I just love to see all the rest of you guys on YouTube that are mechanically inclined and, you know, like to weld and do little projects like this. I think it'd be nice if you could just show, you know, the people how to actually make one of these maybe, or improve on it. And so that's pretty well it for the day. If you haven't seen this channel before, you're welcome to subscribe. And for the rest of you guys, it's always a pleasure to see you all. And come back again. Let's have some more fun. Bye, guys.